Did you know that doing sub for sub is actually a violation of YouTube Terms of Service, and you can have your account terminated, your YouTube channel gone for doing it? Let me point out to you exactly what that is and what happens if you do sub for sub. Hey guys, my name is Tim Schmoyer and welcome to Video Creators. We are all about helping you guys grow your YouTube audience so you can spread a message that reaches people and changes their lives. And one of the worst ways to do that is actually by doing sub for sub. I get that comment tons here on this channel at Video Creators. In fact, every single video seems like the very first comment I get is sub for sub, sub for sub. And one, it's a terrible way to grow your audience because if anyone does subscribe, they're subscribing not because of the value that you're providing in your channel, but because that they are gonna get like another subscriber back. It really doesn't do anything to help grow your channel, guys. And apparently YouTube thinks the same thing because they have it right in their community guidelines that anything considered spam, including sub for sub, is grounds for termination. Let me read it to you. Before I do that though, I'm at my new house. Just bought it. I'm gonna find a good spot to sit down and set this up for you guys. I got it right here. It's under YouTube's spam, deceptive practices, and scams policies, which you can find out. I'll link it down below. Let's first read the comments spam section. It says, comments where the sole purpose is to gather personal information from users, misleadingly drive users off YouTube, or perform any of the prohibited behaviors noted above. So what are the prohibitive behaviors noted above? Let's just go straight up to the block right above it, where it says incentivization spam. Content that sells engagement metrics such as views, likes, comments, or any other metric on YouTube. This also includes content where the only purpose is to boost subscribers, views, or other metrics, e.g. sub for sub content. YouTube specifically mentions sub for sub as spam even in the comments section. Can't get around that. So if sub for sub is prohibited, then how do we grow our channels? What can we do to get more subscribers, more views, grow a channel, grow a business that reaches people and changes more lives? Well, there's a few things. Number one is you really need to figure out what value do you want to provide to people? Like, why should they subscribe? Why should they watch your channel? And being able to clearly define that and answer that is really important so that other people know what they're getting and what they should be subscribing for and why they should watch more of your channel. And then number two, you really need to know exactly who that person is. Like, who are you going after on YouTube? Who is the person that's going to subscribe and get that value and get that over and over and over and over again? I said this many times, guys, and I'm gonna say it again, that a generic strategy reaching a generic audience with generic videos is going to get very generic results. And I know you don't want generic results. You want something way more and bigger than that. What you need is a strategy, a process, a system that is gonna get you from point A to point B, where you are now to where you want to go. And I put together a free guide for you, linked up down below. It's called The Secret to Building Your YouTube Audience. And it's a very practical guide to how to put that strategy together for your channel, for your audience, for your goals, for your content, and everything that you're trying to do on YouTube. And the best part is, guys, it's completely free. All you have to do is click that link down below, go sign up and get it. It will be in your inbox in a few minutes and you can get started right away. Because look, ultimately, this isn't about views and subscribers and popularity and money. Like, all those things are important. But here, Video Creators, we believe that all of those things are actually tools that we use to reach people and change their life. If those things are the goal, they can actually ruin your life. But the more views and subscribers you get, the more people you have to impact, and the more money you make, the more sustainable that value becomes in reaching people and changing their lives with the message that I know you have, it's in you, you want to spread it, and that guide is gonna help you put together the right process to do that. So click this button you see on your screen right here to go download it completely for free, and I'll see you guys over in that guide. But whatever you do, do not do sub for sub. It is not worth losing your channel over.